This season's been so much better than what I expected or ever wished, you know, could hope for heading into it. I won the silver medal in the Olympics. I'm currently ranked second in the world and sitting in a position where I potentially could win the gold medal in the World Series this year. So that's nothing that I think I ever dreamt of as a kid, like, you know, sitting here today with a silver medal and potentially being able to be the world champion. So I'm hoping to be able to keep my form and have a good race in Auckland, bring home the gold, and then I'm looking forward to a big rest preparing for 2013.